Hey there, welcome to My Operator. In this video, I'll be telling you about the after call SMS setting in the My Operator web panel. Just click on the Manage tab and there under the functionality settings, you'll find after call SMS. Click on the settings to open the after call SMS screen. The first screen that you see is the rule list, where you can see the list of rules that are currently active or inactive in your organization. In order to set up a new rule, click on Add New. Write the name of your rule. Create the criteria upon which the SMS should be sent. For example, we can select missed call in this case. Now select the recipient of your SMS. It can be your call agent. Select the template here. It can be your caller, or it can be a custom number. Just mention the number over here at which you want the SMS to be sent. Now, one thing to make sure is that while you select multiple recipients, make sure that you have chosen the plan of My Operator that allows you to send SMS to multiple recipients. You can check this with your account manager. Once done, just click on publish and your new rule will be active. One more thing about after call SMS is that if you want to add your own template or you want to use your own text, you will have to get it approved from the concerned authorities. Just click on templates over here and add a new template. Name your template and the SMS content, and it will go down to My Operator's agents for verification. Once approved from the government's end, you will be able to use that template. Make sure that the SMSs you are sending are only transactional and not at all promotional, because that is not allowed by the Government of India. If you have any more queries, mention them in the comments below or contact your account manager.